reason, so I don't know what to do. I'm excited to see her. She looks beautiful without a dress on. I can only imagine what she's gonna look like in a white dress.
He truly treasures me for who I am. Every day he's seeking just to know Christ more, and I think that's a good challenge for me and myself too, to every day have him beside me.
She's a wonderful woman, that's for darn sure. I never knew that I could love someone the way that I love.
I decided to ask some of your close friends, Taylor, what some of their advice to Chuck is about you. First, always remember that Taylor is right, no matter what. Do things that you know will make her smile or make her day go easier. And most importantly, never forget to tell her, I love you.
And I felt privileged to show him a few things along the way. And most importantly, how to swing a golf club, which took a few patience on my part. But today I'm going to admit that when he connects with that ball, he does outdrive me. As the years have gone by, sports advice turned into advice about girls. Then one day, I think it was May 12, 2013, Charles finally told me about this girl named Taylor. He said she was beautiful, smart, but most of all, she loved the Lord.
But I do love you, and welcome to the Clark family, Taylor.
We grew up in a world where always winning is the most important thing. Second is the best, we've always heard as well.
as jokes as kids on the playgrounds. Most time we would want to be first place, but in this case, I will be second place forever.
The blessings God has given me and you, Chuck, are too many to count. In second place to God our Father, I will obey you, comfort you, trust you, and most importantly, love and respect you.
The closer we get to the top of our triangle, the closer we get to God the Father.
I'm not your mother or teacher, so I vow to be there for you as a companion, helpmate, and as your number one sidekick.
Since May 12th, 2013, I've been with you, and you've been by my side every step of the way.
I give you my hand and my heart until death do us part.
It is now my job to protect you with my physical being and with the Word of God.
We are made in God's image. Let our marriage reflect Jesus and His bride, the church.
You may kiss your bride.